This next song I'm going to play, I got to record with one of my heroes, Garth Hudson, from the band. Came in and played accordion. Yes, the master. And he sat down and he walked into the studio. We recorded in Woodstock, and he sat. He walked in, and there was a piano there, and he's like, "I brought that here 30 years ago. That's my piano." And then he sat down and played it for half an hour, blew all our minds. And then he recorded accordion on our song. But Garth couldn't be here tonight. No surprise there. So I got my melodica, and I'm gonna try to do my best Garth. Stars, they don't shine for you anymore. You start to think that there's something else far out there. Drive to the horizon, but don't stop there. Drive past the wind and out to where your name blows hollow and empty phrase, and you disappear. But the echoes that you hear skies, as you kiss the long shadow on the stars. Sinking under the thought of unity, nothing to win, nothing at stake, just another man singing for the sake of singing, and the songs ring in your ears, and they tell you how things are, as you kiss the long shadow. A quiet voice that screams so loud, an open book where no one's allowed to get too close in a crowded room of strangers. Days are short, but life is long. You can't imagine what went wrong. Just another song in a sea of songs, but then I lost. And we paid a heavy cost just to be who you are and kiss the long shadow on the stars. Thank you.
strike. My thunder spooks you and leaves you like floating out to where you thought you might just find her. Another string of words to whisper from the floor and kiss the long shadow on the stove and kiss.
Thank you. So.